don't have a recipe. Thanks, Gabe. Can I trade? You're supposed to be a shopkeeper, aren't you? Me and Yuji look so stupid. Oh, it's B. Not... I'm stupid. Paralyze heal herb? Oh, I see. Now, Hohenheim, I need a parcel leaf to create more. Alright, let's go continue story. Can I fast travel there, actually? Yeah. What the... We're just gonna go to the main quest. What is this?
Hey, buddy.
Hey, bud.
Just a quick question. You're playing Alexation, right? You're following the story to the game.
Mm-hmm.
The question I have for you is this. If it's taking the path of the story, does that mean that one scene from the anime happens in the academy?
The rape one? Probably not.
And if they do?
If they do, then they do. That's just it. I'll have to turn off my Elgato thingy. Because they didn't, like, pretty sure in the past games they took out all the rape stuff like that, so...
Not the original Arcadia game.
Yeah, they did.
Did they?
Yeah, they did. That scene doesn't exist anymore.
Not in an anime, it doesn't.
Not in a game, it doesn't. Besides, why would they- I don't even think that would go with the ESRB rating. Like, if they have that scene in there, this game wouldn't have probably been released. They might have to, like, shift it around a bit. Gonna place his incense burners and then fucking leave. Is there any more I need to place? Nope. Good. Some stuff over here. White daisies.
したの？
今何か聞こえなかったか？獣の鳴き声みたいな。
あ、本当だ。確かに聞こえたよ。ここからそう遠くはないみたいだね。
行ってみるか。
たかが獣と侮るつもりはない。しかし挑んでくるのならば容赦はしない。多勢であろうとひるむものか。オルティナノスの剣撃、いかなるものかを知るがいい。
Okay, yeah, I love him like night in the passage before the cutscene and now in the middle cutscene and like casual things.
余計なこと。
What?
私一人で十分だ。
I'm watching your live stream.
いくら君が強くても、こんな数を相手にするのは危険だぜ、お嬢さん。
ごめんね。 こいつ言い出したら聞かないんだ。
好きにするがいい。だがそのふざけた呼び方を今すぐ改めろ。
なら教えてくれ、君の名前は。
私の名はメディナ。意志を継ぎ戦うものだ。
The links! No. Oh jeez, I dash far. We did it!
Can't be an SEO game without showing a fuck ton of tits, huh?
Yes, they can. Or yes, you can.
Jamal, literally most of the girls' outfits are really skimpy.
Okay. We did it!
大丈夫か？二人とも。
僕は平気だよ。
メディナは？
ムカつく。
え？
助けてくれなどと私は頼んでいない。
とは言ってもさっきの状況に一人で挑むのは無謀だと思うぞ。
無謀と思えるくらいの試練でいいんだ。そうでなければ何のために剣技を磨く旅に出たのか。
剣技を磨く旅？ひょっとしてメディナも剣士なの？
どうでもいいだろう。
もしかして行き先もザッカリアだったりして。
うん、
当たっているみたいだぞ。
勝手に推測するな。
もしメディナもザッカリアを目指しているなら、
これ以上話すことはない。
どうする、キリト？
この道の向かう先はザッカリアなんだろ。だったらせっかく目的地が同じなんだから。
I want a cape.
なんだ。
一緒にザッカリア行かないか。
私にはやるべきことがある。貴様たちとのんきに旅をしてはいられない。
僕たちにもやるべきことはあるよ。
Those are tassels. There's a difference.
別に旅を楽しくするために一緒に行こうってわけじゃないさ。一人で旅をしていたらまたさっきみたいな状況に陥って危ないかもしれないだろ。
けど同行者がいれば少しは安全なんじゃないかな。
しかし
目的は違うかもしれないけど、ザッカリアを目指すまでは協力できると思う。お互いの目的を果たすためにもそれが賢明じゃないかな。
そうだな。ただし条件がある。
なんだ？
余計な詮索はせずザッカリアで別れる。そして道中は私の行動に口を挟むな。獣を相手取り剣技を磨くことも私の目的の一つだ。それを邪魔されるわけにはいかない。
分
かったけど無理はするなよ。
貴様らの指図は受け。
It's been like this.
私のやるべきことをする。
指図するつもりはない
ぞ。 Really? Because the models look far cleaner than the previous games.
仲間としてよろしくな。
I don't know, I think Fatal Bullet had its peak.
よろしくね、メディナ。
本当にこの者たちは一体何なんだ。ムカつく。
Well, Fatal Bullet wasn't really the peak. I don't think there really was a peak, actually.
私にはやるべきことがある。
I'll explain after the cutscene. So, basically, how like the character models have evolved over time is that, in the first one, they had like 2D images of the character moving about and stuff like that. Well, they didn't move, they kind of like just swapped like images every now and again. And their mouths would move, and it was actually really amazing. I don't know why they switched to 3D, but whatever.
So, no, I think the reason why is because, to be honest, in Japan, they're kind of getting old. Not that they're getting old. It's more like it's just a common trend to have games with live 2D like mouths and like animations and stuff, and like also CG wallpapers. So like that's why certain games like SAO and like I know Hyperdimension and Tunia try to do 3D from time to time, but it just they stuck to just normal text speeches.
Holy fuck, this place is nice. I want to live here.
Is it that beautiful?
Mm-hmm. Also, Ijo has wings. Fuck.
What?
I don't know, his costume has like little wings and a hood. That I got for pre-ordering the game.
You got special costumes from the pre-order?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Wouldn't it be better just to give them an OP weapon to carry them for the whole fucking game?
No. That's stupid. Pretty sure they did that in the past and it was honestly kind of fucked, but whatever. They've improved.
Oh, yeah, sure. They've improved. Let's just get rid of the OP item that can help the player at the beginning of the game. And just give out costumes instead. Why
Leo,
the fuck?
Leo, this is Aincrad. Or not Aincrad.
What about...
This is fucking Alicization, or whatever the fuck this world's called, I forgot. Haven't seen the anime in a long time.
Wait, isn't Aincrad the first world of Asura?
Yeah.
Where they get trapped and shit?
Yeah.
助かったよ。しばらく何も飲んでいなかったから。どうしても行かなければならない場所があってね。遠出になることは覚悟していたが、気づいたら体力も限界でご覧のありさまというわけだ。そこまで無理をするなんて、一体どこを目指していたんですか？
昔、 花畑として使われていた場所だよ。前はそこで取れる花が祝い用の花束として使われていたんだ。では誰かに渡すために？ああ、娘が結婚するんだ。本当は商人から買う予定だったんだが、平民には高すぎるんだね。そんな時に たまたま昔に放棄された花畑の話を聞いてこうして取りに来たわけだ。だとしても無茶しすぎですよ。そうだね。昔からそうなんだ。娘のためとなると後先を考えずに行動してしまう。全く父親失格だね。娘にも怒られてしまうよ。いや、確かに心配はするでしょうけど。
そんなことはない。あなたの考えを知れば、娘さんも必ず理解してくれるはず。メディナ。
I almost called him Medea.
だといいんだが。とにかく家に戻った方がいいですよ。オーザー?
I almost called this character Medea.
花畑を見つけるまでは帰れないよ。しかし。 花畑までは相当遠くないはずだから、あとは花を摘んでまっすぐ帰るだけだ。だったら僕たちも一緒に。気にするな。君たちにも目指すべき場所があるんだろ。Bro,
you just gotta train the Aincrad style.
ありがたいが、それを邪魔するわけにはいかないよ。わかりました。街道からそれないように気をつけて。He's
going to wander off the path.
Arigato.
Dies. He turns left and dies.
大丈夫 だよね。
本当は家まで送るべきなんだろうけど。
目指すのはザッカリアだ。そうだろ
う。うん。そうだね。
I can't wait for this character to become more friendlier.
はい。
この近くで50歳くらいの男の人を見かけませんでしたか？
Did you follow your freaking father?
もしかしてさっきのおじさんのことかな？
見かけたんですね。
Yes, we have.
ついさっきのことなんですけど。
I wonder if freaking this world has gender fluid rules.
花を探すために。父さんたら、そんなことしなくていいって言ったのに。
Oh, run that back. Did you just say if they have what?
I don't know what the proper term is. Like,
はい、娘です。
Never mind.
父さんを探してここまで来たんです。
What the fuck did you just say?
I said, I don't know, like more than one gender. Or more than two genders.
No.
Yeah, I said gender fluid because I couldn't like figure out what the word was. There's an actual word for it. I just can't remember.
距離はそう遠くありません。ですが、花畑そのものに問題があるんです。
Jamal, think about what the fuck you want to say before you say it.
I just didn't know the word at the time. Shush.
人里から距離があるため、獣たちが住み込んでしまい、
like you know, you can't call a woman a woman because well, 2020.
多くの獣の中には。凶暴なものもいるそうなのです。ですが、父さんがそのことを知っているとは思いません。
No, it's not that. Okay. You can call a woman a woman.
追いかけて引き止めないと。
People are so fucking triggered over the term of woman that they don't
even fucking. 今なら獣に襲われる前に追いつけるかもしれない。
しかし、そんな危険なことに見ず知らずの方を巻き込むなんて。
問題ない。私たちは剣士だ。
We're swordsmen. No, we're not.
Medina, 手伝ってくれるのか?
Also, you have the Thanos sword.
もちろん剣技を磨くためだ。獣も多くいるみたいだしな。
You good Samaritans.
貴様たちのようなおせっかいとは全く違う。
That's an insult.
なあ、ありがとう、Medina.
ムカつく。
Why the heck are we staring at her chest?
それじゃあ急ぐぞ。
I love how we just change up. What is that? Do you see that giant thing? What is that? It's so fat! Wait, did we just come from here? Well, his memory loss. Oh, yeah, we're supposed to fight these things. Dodged. So, where is this flower garden exactly? No, it's over there. So far away! Also, how would you get there when there's all these things walking around? What is that? That's a cat. I love how I do that. Time slows down. Dodo birds.
お疲れ様。
so the chest is over there, huh? Shoot, I almost fell. Oh, I didn't balance! Save me! Can I jump out of this situation? I can't. That sucks. Okay, let's not go on the log ever again. Mental leaves. Fuck. Hi. Exit.
You're great. Come on, go.
Sa, ikyo.
I mean, how else are we going to keep our jobs moving? Yeah. I mean, at first you get attached to it, but after like doing one or two hugs, yeah. It's just another thing, and then just move on. I feel like, yeah.
Oh, I hit the
trigger. I'm on zero.
Chest sealed.
Oh,
yeah,
broken. I'm named after him, yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's a chest.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, a younger brother and a sister. No, they're very
oh, it's up here.
One's 14, the other one's 9. Yeah, I'm the oldest. I think I remember 19. In case I haven't forgotten, because it's whole. This whole difficult thing of just keeping track of time.
I need to find more toads, actually.
I graduated, yeah, last June.
Heck, can I pick up this whole tree? I can't.
Yeah.
How are we supposed to grab that?
He's been doing this since he was 20, so right now he's like 45. About 25 years now. He knows everything and does everything. Yeah. Oh yeah, it would be me sometimes too. Like, he wants to teach me everything that he knows slowly but surely. That way, in case he's too old and can't take care of the company anymore, I'm the one that has to step in.
He's just sitting in the water. And the health regen is so nice. Fire Blessed. Alright, back to the main quest with the father finding. Which should be a part of our time, but apparently it is. So bad. It's all the way up there, isn't it? Yeah.
I forgot to mute myself for half of that.
You're good.
What's that? There's someone inside, yeah.
Can I Skyrim this?
No, I got a fucking booster!
Nah, you'll be fine.
I got three of them.
You'll be fine. As a child, I used to have like 20 on my hand at once, so. The fuck are you doing?
Popping the blister.
Why would you pop it? Just let it go down.
Nay.
Alright, fine. Don't complain to me when you. You're talking about dried blood later.
It's starting to form. I just popped it now.
What the fuck, dude?
Hey, don't tell me what to do.
The fuck, man? Two reasons I'm looking for this child's father that somehow went so far in like a matter of 10 minutes, dude.
When was that in the end?
It wasn't. I think it's honestly pointless. I don't need this in my life.
Oh, you don't play.
I don't need to go find some child's father. I gotta go fish now. I haven't a chance to catch a ninja fish.
Dude, I hate walking.
I love walking.
I hate it.
It's so relaxing.
Give me a car, I'll drive fucking everywhere.
Well, you know.
I basically know most of, like, the most of DMV all over the place.
I see. Dang, it's another river Betty! Oh, it's a Raycarp, not a River Betty. What the fuck, dude? I said River Betty as in Skyrim Terps. What the fuck's wrong with me? Did I catch a ninja fish? I caught a ninja fish!
Yeah, okay, evolve it.
No.
Yeah.
No.
There's gotta be evolutions of these monsters, Jamal.
No.
They're secretly Pokemons in disguise.
What?
You heard me? They're Pokemon in disguise.
No. I have a 14% chance of catching a burrowfish.
Okay, that's the one. Do you see
them?
Means
you
can
buy
one of the fucking one
if there's someone. There's a lizard! She's walking. The heck did I catch? I caught another ninja fish!
Cool.
Cool.
Evolve into both! Get like a powerful Pokemon duo.
What?
You heard me. Now you have two ninja, whatever the fuck. Now we can evolve them to become fucking warriors.
Okay. The freaking lizards are panicking right now. Doesn't seem to be any fish left. That's stupid. Frickin' lizard! Also, this is supposed to be a town, isn't it? Oh no, it's like a camping site. I'm still waiting for Dio to make his appearance.
There's a VA with Dio's voice actor in it.
I hope so. That is some bees.
He do be looking fresh though.
He do be looking fresh though. He be vibing though.
I'd rather deal with the after pop of a blister rather than just dealing with it entirely.
Bro, I just wait for it to like calm down for a bit, then I eat it. Or I like peel off the skin of it.
Jamal, I just realized if America needs a shit ton of oil, why do they not fucking, you know, grab the oil off of children's acting faces?
What?
You heard me.
I literally got into a fight and I'm trying to like comprehend what you just said.
America needs oil, right?
Yes.
Teenagers have acne. Boom, problem solved.
I don't think that's how that works. Bee! I killed a bee!
Oh no, why'd you kill a bee?
Cuz! Fuck him! That's why. Cuz fuck him, that's why. And also, bees are like the most annoying thing in SAO. Especially in that first game, they were really annoying. What the hell's the bee doing? Bee's down. And then the shrooms came back. Plant. Plant! I don't know, dude. I don't know, such a badass, though. I don't know why, but Menada looks like a saber face.
Yes.
You want to drink a Red Bull?
Yeah, I do.
Then drink one.
I do have one, it's just... I don't have anything else to drink.
Drink it and die.
ありがとうございます。
待っててくれたんだな。勝手に行ってもすぐに追いかけてくるだろう。それに同行を許したのは私だ。責任が私にもある以象、ザッカリアまでは共に行く。そこでお別れなんだよね。そういう話だったろ。I don't wanna abandon ways。でもメリナも剣士なら。
ザッカリアの剣術大会に行ってるんじゃ。イエーイ。セイバー。これも約束したはずだ。セイバー。
そうだね。I'd like to purely just run around in SAO as Saber.
では、行くぞ。
Well, make sure Yuzhio doesn't die then.
Hmm?
Make sure Yuzhio doesn't die then, because he's the closest Arthur you can get.
Okay. Do I have to give Saber a penis?
What?
Marlin is a dick.
You know, if no one plays Fate, or like, if anyone doesn't know Fate entirely, they're just gonna be wondering why the f- didn't Marlin give King Arthur a dick if he's already a guy?
Yeah, I did double penetration.
You know?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Jamal. Oh, look, these girls are wearing the most skimpiest outfits. It doesn't fucking matter. Also, Jamal. Look, Merlin gave this chick two dicks to fuck her girlfriend.
Hey, it's the 2D images again. Yay. Look at it. It's so beautiful. I miss these.
Shut up.
No.
No one cares about your fucking opinion anymore.
I know. That's kind of obvious. They even blink.
You know what's
funny? After this game, apparently Kirito is supposed to go back to freaking GGO.
What?
Kirito goes back to GGO after this game, apparently.
Alice?
Yeah, Alice and Eugene fucking go to GGO. They somehow get to GGO.
From the anime or from the game?
The game? Well, both. They're both in the... Whatever. Doesn't matter at this point.
No. In the anime, you see an animal or not?
In the game!
How do you know?
Because I played the DLC for Fatal Bullet?
So, wait, you're already introduced to them in Fatal Bullet?
Yeah. They, like, come at the end. Or not the end, like, what, was it the last DLC? No, it was, like, the second DLC.
Well, I'm really bummed out games.
And it's really good. They really are. Especially the Lost Belt one. The freaking Winter one, that one was freaking amazing, dude. Like, it was so challenging, dude. It was so much fun. Freaking.
SEO in their anime. Oh, yeah. There's DLC to our game and we don't have to pay for it.
You know what sucks though? Is that in Japan, apparently you could fucking trade an in-game currency for real money. Like, what the
Yeah, that's super fucking dope.
I know, dude. Why can't America do that?
Because you think gaming leads to violence, hence is why the school shootings occur?
I don't think that's how that works. We also think that 5G towers calls it.
Those are only Karens and idiotic elders.
No, it's not just Karens. There's actually just really people who actually I love these 2D images. Especially Medina's. Medina. Medea. And you realize that Kirito's a simp?
Is he?
He apparently so, yeah. He literally fought some dude who he couldn't beat for Asuna's freedom and he lost.
No, he actually had to.
He's a simp.
Jamal, how the fuck is you loving actually someone and they love you back simping? But for him, saving every other girl when he has no relationship with her is not simping. What the fuck?
He's just a simp.
Oh my god, I want a
fucking
English. Jamal, you
see these other girls?
No, they count.
Oh my god. Then what the fuck is he simping for? Because him and Asuna are a thing. Every other girl is thirsty for his dick.
Not my canon.
Oh my god.
In my canon, it's freaking Kirito and Alice.
Fuck off.
No.
Alice had nothing to do with Kirito, not until the fucking allegations.
Yeah, I know.
Jamal, I support these two. Also, Jamal, but also and Kirito are canon, though. Fuck.
Yeah, I know, that's why I don't count the anime as proper story. At a bonfire, what is this, Dark Souls? Why do I have to cook dinner? I've already done this for like half the game.
Oh, I just love like, the Latino music in the background.
Yeah. There, I cooked food for everyone. My cooking skill increased. Oh my gosh, I'm becoming Asuna!
I forgot the cooking skill was a thing in the games. You see this? I have to level up skins by cooking. Oh, it says I can do this in real life. I'd rather not.
Yeah, bro. Freaking use a knife, touch a food, and it just cuts itself.
Kirito,
how did you become really good at cooking? Remembers the fucking butter on the sandwich the other
one night.
Why does it look like the Yu-Gi-Oh is freaking JoJo posing?
Dude, this RB really hit the good spot.
I can't believe you drank it at this hour.
Jamal, it's fucking blazing out. It's very exhausting.
Is it? How hot is it?
It's hot. Saturday was
far
worse. Like I told you, I had my first mental breakdown ever since I got out of high
school.
Nah, Mandana, we're gonna meet again for sure. The story demands it.
The story demands it because we're gonna watch them later.
Yeah. And then, you know, sometime at the end, all the characters from the past SEO games are gonna show up and be like, haha, fuck you. We're doing it anyway. We're doing it live.
I gotta save my brother, my husband, my crush, says everyone else. Even the guys. But wait, what? Yeah.
But Klein exists. Finally, a character that hates Kirito. Holy fuck.
Just give it 2 days. She's gonna end up wanting his dick too.
True. Well, she is gonna end up leaving and betraying us at some point, so. It's 100% possible. Why'd you tell a grown woman goodnight? The fuck?
Kirito,
just draw that cool ass that everyone did back in freaking middle school.
早く寝ろ。
Kirito, dip your head in the water and sleep.
じゃ、今度こそおやすみ、メリナ。
Stop telling a grown woman good night, dude. It's kind of creepy.
まったく。なんであんなムカつくやつらと野営などすることになったのか。私はただ一人でこの旅を始め終わらせる気でいたのに。そう、私たちが失ったものを取り戻すために。
Are you talking? Are you like having thoughts in your head? I can't really tell at this point.
Me?
No, freaking Medina, Medea.
やっぱり父親は強いな。いつまでたってもかなわないよ。
オルティナノスケの家訓は強く正しくあること。ここ
I skipped it on accident. So my B.
父上なんて大嫌い。結界品のオルティナノスケになんて生まれたくなかった。
そうかもしれないな。
おお、メディナ嬢、この旅はご愁傷様でしたな。
大方遊び歩いていたのでは。治療地を所有する二等爵士が貧しいなど考えられない。
オルティナノス殿との別れは済んだ。これにて立ち去らせていただこう。
父上、
私はメディナ・オルティナノス。あなたの残した剣で聖号騎士となり、必ずやオルティナノス家の汚名を注いでみせる。
So I have a general summary of the plot.
おい、メディナ。
大丈夫か？すごくうなされてたみたいだけど。
I can't wait till we get to the end of the game and she betrays us, dude.
別に、なんでもない。
冷や汗びっしょりだよ。本当に大丈夫？
少し、夢を見ただけだ。待たせたな。それでは早く出発すると。
ねえ、朝飯食ってからだろ。
なんでお前はそんなに食事を重要視するんだ。
誰かさんが僕の腕を枕にしたせいで腹痛だよ。
悪いな、枕がなかったからしょうがなかったんだ。
理由になってないし、僕の腕は枕じゃない。
よし、それじゃあ出発だ。
メリナ、大丈夫？
え？
さっきからちょっと様子が違う気がして。
余計な世話
だ。 Not being a tsundere for once.
そう、ならいいんだ。
What about soon?
I don't know, I just assumed. We're off to Zakria, holy fuck! My name is Kirito. I'm here to say that the power of friendship will save the day.
I hate how that's just Kirito's character in general.
Yeah, well, it's better than Naruto.
Oh, damn, dude. That thing's empty as fuck.
I'll just claim your quest. Fuck. That's too
bad. Domitin!
Dovahkiin.
Dovahkiin. Pampa. Pampa. Parampara.
No. Yoroshikuna.
Godspeed. Godspeed, soldier.
Oh no. Who are they going to replace you with, soldier?
Ano. Nanda. Tanomitai koto ga aru ndakedo. Ano.
So you want me to kill a fucking beast?
God.
There's a devil water spider? Well, I ain't find that, dude. That's a fucking spider, dude. Get that out of my face.
Devil water spider?
Yeah, dude. Devil water spider. I'm going the wrong way. It walks on water, I'm guessing.
The most demonic things that do walk on water.
Yeah, even though Jesus did it before him, but whatever. Burrito, come into my mouth.
Girls, I'm depressed. No, you shouldn't be surprised, baby.
Guys, when I'm depressed. Yeah, shut the fuck up and go kill yourself, man. Lol.
Honestly, yes. Where are we going? How far do I have to walk? Sen I Soshits. God, when are they gonna add a freaking tomboy to SAO, dude? I really feel like I'm playing Sonic 06 again with these loading screens, dude. So long! Okay, I saw a Harambe meme. Oh no. Oh no.
Something.
Harambe meme.
How can you kill yourself?
Okay, kid, look, here's what happened to Dr. Spectre. He's dead. Oh, I hate it, but it's so funny. Oh, Colosseum! I wonder if Nero's there. My little Umu.
No, stop.
No.
Playing an SC. So German. I wonder if a fake character is here.
You never know, man. The crossover could be real. I mean, they've probably done a JoJo's crossover at this point. So now SAO is a JoJo's reference, but what do I know?
ここがザッカリアの町
ってことはメディナとはここでお別れか。
ああ、そういうことになる。
はーい。
礼を言うつもりはないが、貴様たちのおかげで
興味深い旅になったのは事実だ。
I'll take it as a
thing. 素直じゃないな。
またそんなことを。相変わらずムカつく男だ。
I really want to get
that. それでは、失礼する。
Is her body pillow?
A non-safe for work or safe for work?
本当に言っちゃったね。
あいつにもきっとやらなきゃいけないことがあるんだ。それは俺たちも同じだろ。
うん、そうだね。
よし、それじゃあ行くか。
Ah, those fingernails! Kirito, you need to cut them. And I'm in a loading screen again. Fuck! Wait, what the fuck? We skipped so many places. How did I get here? What? I want to die. Hey Leo.
ルーリットの村を出発した数日後、俺たちはザッカリアにたどり着いた。
Leo.
You
think a Pokemane body pillow exists?
そしてザッカリアで衛兵隊への入隊審査を兼ねた剣術大会が
5
ヶ月後にあると知る。衛兵隊に入隊できるのは大会の東西ブロックを勝ち抜いた2名のみ。決して負けは許せない。俺たちは
大会に参加。ザッ
カリア近くの農場に身を寄せながら、日々。
I'm not into that. I swear.
そして、
Well, I am, but I also am not.
東西に分かれた俺たちは、それぞれに優勝を目指す。途中、俺の対戦相手になったイゴームという貴族の男が仕掛けた罠を、アインクラッド流剣術で跳ね返し。勝利し。
Isn't these shots taken from the enemy?
無事俺と友人は共に優勝を果たし、衛兵隊への入隊許可を得る。
It's not happening. We haven't gotten Archer Herc yet, so. Archer Herc.
そして入隊から6ヶ月後。定律修験学院受験に必要な推薦状を得た俺たちは、北セントリアへ向かう。
Supposedly, it's supposed to be a thing.
俺たちはノーラン・ガルス定律修験学院の入学試験で、上位12名以内の成績を収め、入学した。上位12名の初等練士は、そば好き練士となり、その年の上級修験士から、それぞれ指名されて選ばれることになる。俺を選んだのは上級修剣士自責歩く戦術ソーランことソルティリーナ・セルルト先輩。
I forgot Kirito as a senpai.
That you actually noticed him. 俺たちと同じく衛兵隊出身のモサゴルゴロソ・バルト先輩。俺たちは修剣学院で2年学び、卒業後四帝国親善剣術大会で勝ち抜き、聖豪騎士となることを目指している。聖豪騎士となれば、この世界を管理する氷協会の中枢、セントラルカセドラルへと潜入できる。友情は幼なじみアリスを助け出すため、そして俺は。